Hey guys, it's David from theunlocker.com, and today we're doing another Android 101 post on how to check your voicemail on your Android device.
Okay, so if you miss someone's call and they leave you a voicemail and you want to check it, this is something basic that you might not know how to do coming from a different device. On Android though, the fastest way to do that is when they do call and they leave a voicemail, a little voicemail symbol will be up here. It's the same voicemail symbol that's on every device for the last 5 years, 10 years. It's looks like a little tape deck. You would pull this down and it'd say new voicemail. You tap on that, it would automatically dial the voicemail. That's the fastest way to do it. A few other ways: you can go to your phone and there's a voicemail symbol right there. Tap that to call voicemail, or you can also hold down one. And that calls voicemail as well.